Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to download the Realtek HD audio driver, and I'll show you also how to install the latest version according to Microsoft update catalog, where it says here in the first one, last updated on 11/27/2018. I'm pretty sure that's the most latest version right here. If there is a most recent one than this, then sorry, I could not find that. That's the most latest version I could find. And yeah, before I start, I want to say, if you did not see in my previous video, in the comments, I posted a comment saying that I've made subtitles. And yes, I will make from now on subtitles. So this means in the description, I will remove this where it says follow the instructions if you didn't understand something in the video. I will remove that because this will get transferred to the subtitles, and I'm pretty sure most of you are lazy to go to the descriptions to see what I have written. And yeah, I'm pretty sure 70% of you do not know what I say in most of my videos. So you're in luck right now. You'll understand everything that I say with the subtitles. So let's get straight to the point of this video. You click the links in the descriptions. There are going to be only two, and in total there are going to be these two. I will talk about this in a bit. Right here, we will need to download the outdated version of the Realtek HD audio driver. Right here, click the link in the description. It's going to take you to the website right here. If you have Windows 10, we will need to download this one right here. If you have an earlier version of Windows, it's going to be the same here. Just click the agree TOS to download. And it's not going to download. The weird thing about Realtek is that you have to, of course, accept the above, and you have to type your email, because to download this, the link will be sent to your Gmail account. I do not know why they made it like this, but for security reasons, who knows? You will need to type your email, then click download this file, then go to your Gmail account to download the driver. And right here, we'll need to go, after you have downloaded the outdated version, we'll need to go to the Microsoft update catalog, and we will need to download the first one right here, where it says Windows 10 version 18.09 and later. I am currently using the Windows Insider build 19.03. Microsoft update catalog, I think they haven't released the 19.03 version of Realtek. If they have, please leave the link in the description so I can download that. And that's the most latest version I could find, as I said in the start of this video. If you're using an earlier version of Windows, for example, the fall creators update or the creators update, just download these ones. But if you have the most latest version, just download the first one. You're going to click download right here where it says. It's 165 megabytes, it's not a lot. And right here, click this blue line right here. It will be a .cab. I will tell you in a bit. And I have already downloaded this. So we're done with Google. And in the end, you should have these two right here. So if you have WinZip installed on your computer, it won't show in .rar. It will be .cab. I did not have WinZip, but do not worry. It's going to be the same thing. So to install the driver, just open the first one where it says 0009-win7 and blah blah blah. Open that and open the folder again, and then scroll down to the end where it says setup.x. Double tap that to extract the setup right here. We're gonna wait for a bit. So it will pop up this user account control. Just click yes, and right here we will start installing the driver. Will pop up this window right here. Just click yes right here, and it will start installing the driver. It's not going to take a lot. It will take about minimum 2 minutes, and yeah, in the end it will require you to restart your computer, but I won't restart my computer. It will work without any restarting. So as you can see right here, it says restart your computer. I'm not going to restart it. It will work without reinstalling it. I'm going to click no, click finish, And we're gonna wait for a bit right here to load the bars right here. If we go right now to device manager to do that, just right click to start, and then device manager, as you can see right here, I'm gonna put it back to 8. No, it's not 100%. There we go. I'm gonna put it back to 8 because I use an amplifier and I can adjust the volume in the amplifier. So if we go to down here to sound, video, and game controllers, we're gonna click the little arrow. You should see Realtek high definition audio. If you did not, then try reinstalling again the driver. Right now, to update it to the most latest version, as I said, according to update to Microsoft update catalog, it should be this version right here. To update it, just double click the normal things and then go to the driver right here, and then click update driver, and then right here click browse my computer for driver software, and then the bottom one, let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. And right here I have made this folder right here. It's the same thing with this one, so do not worry, it's not like you need to something again. It's the same thing because I cannot install the latest driver from .rar. It needs to be a folder. So yeah, and right here after you chose that, just click have disk, then click right here browse, then go to desktop right here where you have downloaded this one right here. Scroll down and I will click the folder right here, just double tap, and right here you will need to click whatever. If you click like this one, it's going to work. I'm this one right here, detection verification drv.inf, that's what you should open. And yeah, just click open ending and then click OK, then click again next. It says right here installing the device driver is not recommended because Windows cannot verify, blah blah blah. Do not worry, it's verified, but Windows hasn't verified it. Just click yes and it will start installing the drivers. It's going to take about 1 minute. I will see you in about 1 minute. Okay guys, I'm back. As you can see right here, it says Windows has successfully updated your drivers. If we click close, it says right here in the driver date 11/27/2018, and it's the same version in the update in Microsoft update catalog. As you can see right here, it's the most latest version. And I will make a video tomorrow about how to fix the missing HD audio manager. You do not need to reinstall nothing. I will talk this about in the next day, tomorrow. So yeah, that's the video guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section. I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching, like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.